Alright, we got us a 2011 Toyota Tundra regular cab. Don't usually shoot the regular cabs, but I figured, what the heck. These can be, you can see in the front, it's got the hooks. It's already set up for plowing. No sun today, as you can see. And if you hear the wind in the microphone, that's because it's also windy out here. But this time of year, it's just getting less and less good times to shoot a video, so. Matter of fact, it's starting to get a little bit of rain out here. Okay, so it's a 5.7. This is your SR5. Just got the steel rims. Does have a bed liner. Factory installed. It's 4x4. Does come with a tow package. And the nice thing about days like today, you can actually see the sticker price. 31. 851, the MSRP. And as you can see, it's got the, these are all your upgrades. And there's the gas mileage on the V8. Okay. Inside, it's just a regular cab, big door. Lots of storage in that door. There's your cab area. They do have a neat little thing in the back here. It's a hard plate for storing tools or whatever you're gonna store back there. You got power locks. The SR5 comes everything powered. You do have your backlight. So there we go. You got your staggered shift. There's your full drive controls. There's your climate controls. There's your radio, CD, clock and temperature. There's the spot for your iPod. There's your auxiliary where it plugs in. They always have this little storage area. Not really sure what the main intent of that is for, but all the Tundras have that. Got your cup holders, another cup holder. Little area to store stuff here. Huge storage in the center.
They put clips on these too, so you can clip paperwork up to the top.
Alright. Here's your dash.
Power mirrors.
As you can see, very roomy up here. You get the lower box and the upper box for storage.
And that's your traction control right there. No steering wheel controls on this, you get the cruise. And there's your wipers and lights controls. You still get the storage above. Well, it's to hold your business cards, that's what they say that's for. And all the Toyotas you can flip on, usually a cabin light left and right. Yeah, not meant for women, you can tell. Don't have the mirror on the backside. Alright, so I guess that's really about it. Everything's powered. Decent little storage space behind. Regular cab, set up for plowing. If you want to see the motor, on one of the other Tundras I have the 5.7 opened up, so you can just look at one of the other Tundras to see the motor. So here we have it, 2011 Toyota Tundra regular cab.